Shall we do some hacks and bodies?
Yes, please.
Oh, 3, 2, 1. Hacks and bodies.
Hacks and bodies.
Hacks and bodies. Hacks and bodies. That's a lot of singing. That's a lot.
Well, Neil's not here.
Well, why not? Why not? Right, first hack this week is from Eddie Marin.
Eddie Marin.
I tell you what I really like about this. It doesn't look like much, but not all of us have got a fantastic space to have a garage like you've got, right? No. I really like how he's just... I know it just looks like a bucket, right? But if you actually look, he's got things hung in there.
Look at that.
It's a very... Brilliant. It's just a miniaturised version of a very cool workshop.
Yeah.
Sometimes that's all the space you've got.
It's got Loctite.
Fair Perfect. Enough. It's got everything he needs in there. I really like it. And what I love about it is he cares so much about it. He's got everything all lined up.
It's good.
Put your stuff in a bucket. But I do like those little rails that he's made.
I do like the rails.
Little wire rails for hanging things on. It's very cool. Well done, Eddie. Next one, Matthew Mabarang. Mabarang.
Mabarang.
He's a guitar player as well as a mountain biker.
Oh!
And his guitar stand is a perfect mountain bike wash stand.
No way, look at
yes,
that.
Yes, repurposing.
And he's got a fat bike in there as well.
Yeah, that's a shame. That's a shame.
No,
but
that's a
there
good
you
thing.
Are. Moving
it's
on
a fat
from
bike
that.
With drop bars.
Yeah.
Listen, no, that's crazy.
Yeah, this
man.
Is getting worse and worse.
That's good.
But it works great as... He says you do have to balance it a little bit, but once you've got it there steady, it works perfect.
Perfect.
There you go. Guitar stand is a bike stand.
That's definitely a hack.
Yeah, both of my hacks and bodges this week were just very simple ideas, but they're the ones I really like, and they're the ones I like to hear about from everyone out there. Mm-hmm. If you've got a hack or a bodge, especially if it's like something super simple, like a really organised bucket shelf like Eddie had... Or just using your guitar stand as a bike rack. Let us know. Put it in the uploader. It's a great way of getting involved in the show. The show lives off of you guys getting involved, so please send them in. Right, should we take a look at some things we like this week? Oh, wait, Blake. Wait. I've moved on too quickly. Give away a race top. Are you going to give it to Eddie or to Matthew? I mean, the responsibility is yours. I don't know what he's going to do with that. He's conferring. I don't know, I guess you can. You're going to do that?
Yeah,
Go on, wait, why not?
I like them both.
So no, it's just a draw, no race tops.
They both get a race top.
They both get a race top.
Look out in your emails, we'll be getting in touch with you, send us over your details, and we will send you a race top within your size and colour. Whatever you want.
Fantastic.
Everyone's a winner.
I like that, Blake. I like how you're breaking these rules.
Mate, I haven't been in the show for a while.
It's because you're tired.
Probably not thinking straight.
Not thinking.
Thank you.